You've taken good care of your buddy. You know, I never understood all these elaborate tortures. It's the simplest thing to cause more pain than a man can possibly endure. And of course, it's not only the immediate agony, but the knowledge that if you do not heal soon enough, there will be little left to identify you as a man. The only question remains, will you yield in time?
Silver, you're going to be transferred to Belmarsh Prison, where you'll be remanded in custody until the Crown Prosecution Service deem you fit to stand trial for...
Say my name. Say it. My real name. I know you remember it.
Your name is on the memorial wall of the very building you attacked. I will have it struck off. Soon, your past will be as non-existent as your future. I'll never see you again.
Do you know what it does to you? Hydrogen cyanide? Look upon your world.